Hey, where did all the fish go? I don't know.
Hello, my name is Olafur. I'm an artist and I made a work of art called Earth Speakr. It's about giving the planet a voice through those who are going to inherit it. The people who are going to stay the longest on the planet is the kids. Earth Speakr invites kids to speak up for the planet and adults to listen to what they have to say. It collects and amplifies the ideas and concerns that the kids have about the future.
You could consider making meat in more climate-friendly materials. Just a thought.
And it makes those accessible to everyone. It's simple to use. You will see how it mirrors your face and your expressions. And then you first choose a face, you design a face, you then think about what you want to say, you record your message.
I don't want plastic inside my fish.
And then you place it where you want to have it. Your message then can join a community of other messages. See, each of these glass spheres is actually a message. So you can zoom in when you find it and tap on it, and then you can hear the message. You can pick your favorite message and then share it with your friends, and you can make your own and send it off. The kids create the messages. You as an adult, you can listen to the messages on Earth Speakr. You go to earthspeakr.art and then you sort of bundle the messages together that you think should be heard. And then you place them on the map where you think they should be listened to. You can actually choose a place in front of a parliament building or a famous square. These messages are there to be heard. Now everyone can see your loudspeaker in augmented reality through the Earth Speakr app. Earth Speakr is for everyone, for kids to speak up for the climate and for adults to listen to them, to take action and make their ideas real.